Newly discovered antibodies may neutralize COVID-19, study says. Some research groups are on a quest to find the best antibody types against the COVID-19 virus. Their goal is to identify the one that can work on known and upcoming variants. Luckily, one group discovered two of these potent antibodies. Keep watching to know what these antibodies are and what they can do. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Why do researchers keep looking for these special antibodies? The main reason is for treating COVID patients. Since they can be replicated in the lab, mass production is possible to treat as many patients as possible. Plus, no need to expose survivors to have them donate their plasma, which may contain potent antibodies. Published in the journal Nature, researchers noted that the coronavirus will not stop with Delta. It will keep on mutating until something even deadlier emerges. The same goes for other human coronaviruses. So, the world needed everything useful to stop these viruses from causing outbreaks. To achieve robust antibodies and vaccines, they studied a dozen COVID-19 antibodies obtained from individuals who had the disease or SARS. They looked for anything from the less likely to become prone to resistance to the most effective antibodies. According to Medical News Today, researchers applied deep mutational scanning to examine thousands of possible genetic variants. One of the objectives was to find antibodies that could latch onto the receptor-binding domain of the virus. Here are their findings. First, most human antibodies that target the ACE2 receptor-binding motif, or RBM, are not so efficient. They can easily be resisted when coronaviruses mutate significantly. However, they discovered two antibodies with great potency. The RBM antibody called S2E12 showed very high efficiency and may even stop the viral escape. The other is the S2H97 that could bind well to all respiratory viruses, including SARS-CoV-2 in animal models. Though the second antibody works better prophylactically, 2 days before viral exposure. Keep in mind that these antibodies are still in early studies. More research is required to know if they are safe to be introduced into the body as medicines. Whether these antibodies would work complementary with a native immune system is a big question. What do you think about these potent antibodies? Do you think we can use them to fight future variants? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.